When Sharon Kinst had a heart attack, she turned down open-heart surgery and decided to choose food as her medicine.
Always have sweet potatoes on hand.
Kinst has given up the food she loves, like butter and cheese. She's betting her life on a plant-based diet by Dr. Caldwell Esselstyn, which has proven to reverse heart disease in patients like Sharon.
In hundreds of patients, data now going back over 20 years.
But the diet is tough for most Americans to swallow. No meat, no eggs, no dairy, no added oils. Some experts disagree with Esselstyn, saying fish and certain oils protect the heart. Others see no harm in non-fat dairy products. But Esselstyn argues that animal protein injures the lining of our blood vessels, allowing for the buildup of cholesterol-laden plaque that can cause heart attacks. He encourages people to eat fruits and vegetables, beans and whole grains. Esselstyn thinks heart disease is preventable simply by eating right.
It's a foodborne illness, and we're never going to end the epidemic with stents, with bypasses, with the drugs.
But the American Heart Association says diet alone will not eliminate heart disease. They say it's only one factor among many. Either way, Kinst's doctor is very pleased with her progress.
I feel better now than I did when I was 40.
For today's Health Minute, I'm Susan Hendricks.